Welcome to Solid Gold, tonight's special show featuring
Solid Gold dancer number four is Tony Fields, 5'10½", 145 pounds from Davis, California. Oh, gosh. Tony, just this very... I love it when you're macho. Tony, just this very afternoon, spoke on the phone to the legendary Fred Astaire. Tony said, "Hi, I'm one of the Solid Gold dancers." And then Fred said, "How the hell did you get my phone number? Huh? Could you tell me that, please?" Bye, Tony.
They told me, Harry Simeon created the number 13 song in 1958. Tonight, the Little Drummer Boy is sung by Lou Rawls.
Our finest gifts we bring, ba-ra-ba-bum-bum, to lay before the king, ba-ra-ba-bum-bum, ra-ba-bum-bum, ra-ba-bum-bum. So to honor him, ba-ra-ba-bum-bum, oh, where we come. Oh, that's a winner we come.
So the survivor carries the load, switches on his radio. Take it away.
Our number 28 song is by a former Beatle who's written more top 10 hits than anyone in popular music. Take It Away by Paul McCartney. In 1969, Marvin Gaye released a single that became the biggest hit of his career. The classic, I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Biggest acts in 1983, and one of the reasons was the number 33 song, Hungry Like the Wolf. This group of all time had one of their biggest hits in 1969, Get Back by the Beatles. Song belongs to two ex-members of Jay and the Americans. It's Steely Dan and Hey 19. Checks in with a number 37 hit, Stevie Nicks with Stand Back. From the platinum album H2O, Daryl Hall and John Oates have the number 20 hit, One on One.
Can't you tell? Ooh, oh, one on one, I wanna play that game tonight. One on one, I know.
it makes.
The number 19 song is by an artist who had three top 10 hits in 83, Billy Joel, with his smash hit, Tell Her About It. From their platinum album Mirage, Fleetwood Mac places their second top 40 song of 1982, Hold Me, at number 17. Number 37 record is by music's number one crossover artist, Kenny Rogers, and his beautiful ballad, I Don't Need You.
And I don't need you, baby, and I know you don't need me.
Number 6 is a song written by super talents Burt Bacharach, Carol Bayer Sager, Christopher Cross, and Peter Allen. Arthur's theme, Best That You Can Do, by Christopher Cross. Song was John Lennon's tribute to his wife Yoko Ono, simply called Woman.
So let me tell you again and again and again. I love you.
Thought a one night stand turned into such a hot romance.
An R&B and pop star who's enjoyed a top 40 hit for four consecutive years is at number 24, Ray Parker Jr. and his smash, The Other Woman.
With the other woman, my life was fine. Yes, it was, till she blew my mind. All the guys on the
was a jolly happy song.
Our number 4 song is about one of the season's most popular characters, Frosty the Snowman, sung tonight by the Beach Boys.
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic.